Today is a special day for our baby. We are at the temple.
今天对宝宝来说是一个特别的日子。我们在寺庙里。
First, let's get some change from this machine. No, this is not the purpose.
首先，让我们从这个机器换些零钱。不，这不是我们来这的目的。
This is the purpose. I bought a talisman. It's $4. Write your wishes on this.
这就是目的。我买了一个许愿牌，花了$4，在上面写下我们的愿望。
Now, what should we write about our wish? The pen was nearby.
现在我们应该写些什么愿望呢？笔就在旁边。
I can't write Chinese, so I would like to ask my wife to help me.
我不会写中文，所以我请我的妻子帮助我。
There are many talismans hanging here. What does everyone pray for?
这里挂着很多许愿牌，大家会许什么愿呢？
Most of them are for romantic success, financial success, etc., which is the same in Japan.
大多是爱情上的成功，经济上的成功等，在日本也是一样的。
Our baby was born in the year of the rabbit. Let us hang it near the rabbit. Be careful not to disturb the surrounding talismans.
它是兔年的宝宝，我们把牌子挂在兔子旁边吧，注意不要弄乱旁边的许愿牌。
I'll let you know what we wrote. We wrote about the overall success of the baby.
告诉大家我们写了什么吧。我们希望宝宝万事如意。
In other words, I expressed my wish to take care of my health and raise my children to be healthy.
换句话说，我许了祝自己身体健康，并把孩子养得健康的愿望。
Of course, I also prayed for our happiness as a couple. How does God listen to our prayers?
当然，我也祈祷我们夫妻幸福，神会听到我们的愿望吗？
Let's go home, baby. The sunset is so beautiful.
我们回家吧，宝宝，夕阳真是太美了。